A traffic stop takes a threatening turn for a Michigan State Police trooper north of Lansing. The trooper tried to pull over a driver going 97 miles an hour on I-69, but they would not stop. Then in Shiawassee County, a trooper tried to use stop sticks, but the driver crashed into the patrol car. The driver got out and ran, but was later caught. The suspect is now facing a long list of charges, including having no driver's license, felony firearm, and possession of cocaine. Fortunately, no one was hurt.